And now, Jamaica's only cable access station, Channel 83, presents everybody's favorite Santa, that jolly cat with the red hat, Nat E. Dred, the Rasta Claus.
Welcome you all, man. I am Natty Dread, your Rasta Claus. And this is my workshop. All right, and all you boys and girls, don't be upset if I can't make every shot this year. Rasta Claus has only one reindeer named Blitzen. And most of the time, he too blitzed out to fly. All right, you bumbleclots. Now, before we begin, first we must get into that Christmas spirit. And how do I and I get that Christmas cheer? Perry Como? No, 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 no. Danny Mathers? No, no, no. Give me ganja! Rasta ready to climb over the rooftops now. Okay, now for a helpful hint. If you must send your Christmas gifts across foreign borders, be sure they are wrapped the right way so as not to make those customs men suspicious. Like this. Yeah, man, those little elves rolled pretty good presents, eh? I wonder who's the lucky dog to get this here gift. Well, what do you know? It's for me! All right, you bald heads down. What Christmas would be complete without a beautiful Christmas tree? Ah, but not just any kind of tree. Is it plastic? No, 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 no. Is it aluminum? No, 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 no. Give me ganja! Yes, that smells much nicer than Douglas fir. Oh, I remember. After the holidays, the tree gets brown and dry, and it could become a fire hazard. So, what should you do with your poor old Christmas tree? Do you smash it? No, no, no,
no.
Do you trash it? No, no,
no, no.
You smoke it! Than Jack Frost nipping at my nose. Well, it's time for Rasta to get down to the mall and have nice teenage girls sit on my lap. Oh, ho, ho, ho.